Bradley Beal and the Washington Wizards looking to snap a three-game losing streak. Meanwhile, Greg Popovich and the Spurs looking to solidify a playoff position out west. Early on, the Spurs playing well. LaMarcus Aldridge drives and makes a nice layup. Things get scary for San Antonio. Aldridge going up for a rebound, comes down awkwardly. He would sub out of the game and head to the locker room. So stick and stay with NBA.com for any updates on his condition. The Wizards take control in the second quarter. It's Brad Beal knocking down a three-pointer. The Wizards outscored the first 38-21 in the second quarter. Otto Porter Jr. now later knocking down a three. Then it's Bradley Beal bringing the ball up the court in the third, bursting to the hoop, making the shot. Following that, more penetration. Kelly Oubre Jr. makes the floater here. And finally, Jody Meeks knocks down a wide open three, and Washington hangs on to win this one over the Spurs. Final score, 116-106.